having a great fucking Wednesday. So Blueface is on the way, DDG's on the way, and that girl rapper, artist rapper is on the way too. It's not Koi. It's another one. Pre-WCM, appreciate you guys so much, man. But like I said, man, it's going to be a good stream. I have Koi and DD doing their own stream. And then I might have DD and Ruby. I want to do like a couple therapy sessions. So I'm going to do DD and Ruby. And then I'm also going to do, what do you guys think about Lana and Mike? W's in the chat, you guys fuck with those. And also I'll get like other couples on this shit. And I'll do like a therapy session with them. Kind of, you know, and it'll be cool. I'm thinking about doing that too. You guys are going to see a lot of collaborations within the next 2 weeks. Like, I'm talking everyday collabs in June. June and July is going to be a lot. Let me tell you why. So, Rolling Loud is late July. That whole week, you're probably going to see a collab with a rapper or, you know, someone, you know, a celebrity or some shit. So, that's for Rolling Loud weekend. I'm going to both fights. I'm going to the Floyd fight, and I'm going to the TikTok fight. So, I'm going to have a lot of people coming on my stream. I'm going to get a B&B, and I'm just going to have a lot of people coming in and out of my stream. So I'm letting you guys know right now, we're saving a lot of collaborations. I'm pushing them. You know, a lot of rappers are gonna be dropping music soon, so they're gonna want to get on my shit. And that's just how it is, bro. You know, I eat off it, the rappers eat off it as well, so it's just good promo for them. I'm just letting you guys know right now, there's gonna be a lot of collaborations this summer that you guys have not seen. And my last collaboration I will be doing is going to be a very, very, very big rapper. Vlog it, of course, everything will be vlogged, bro. Hope you guys like my new vlog today. I think it was pretty fire. I'm still getting used to this fucking camera shit. NLE's B-Lou's boy, that's gonna happen soon, naturally. It'll probably be a stream, me, B-Lou, Z as in NLE. I don't really know him like that. Hope you guys watched my vlog today on my Aiden Ross channel right here. It's doing really well. It's 2 out of 10, meaning out of all my videos I posted, it's doing the second best so far. So, I mean, I hope you guys like it. I thought it was great. I don't know who I have now, Bryce or Austin. Now I'm like 50-50 about it. You know, I don't know. It kind of changed. Shout out to Miles Brown. Miles is trying to get me Playboy Cardi. So Miles Brown, everyone at Miles, if he's in the chat, say W Miles. He like knows like the management, so whatever. So I'm letting you guys know right now, it's fire. Like, you know, people are reaching out because they know how crazy this shit is. Obviously, chat, I already proved to you guys that I don't have to be sub.